more than 300 people are suffering outside of the Philippines. And there's always a better way to help. And right now, as Glo, and with partners from Natasha Goldwyn Foundation, from the also National Center for Mental Health, and of course our partners from the College of St. Emil and Department of Health, we have joined forces to really reach out to the most vulnerable people in society, the 15 to 29 years old. So if you have any friends out there, if you have any relatives out there, all you have to do is listen and give them a chance to say what they have to say. Sometimes it takes a simple hi or hello to change a person's life and to create a better tomorrow. So this is Hope in 40 Seconds, and we just launched our campaign on Create Another Day with the hashtag See You Tomorrow. Please don't forget also to like our Globe Bridging Communities page, as we will be uploading all the materials that we are having as part of this at Globe. So again, thank you very much, and thank you very much for a wonderful afternoon. And for